He must have been conservative with the money because he also made a down payment on his car. And it took him a long time to spend it. His sister got more from her father out of his bank account. And it's gone. She got a place of her own now. And she lost her place for not paying a debt, which she had the money to pay. But it was Duncan's fault, because he didn't give her money. And her brother had it, because he had just won at the gambling table.